Hello, wildlife enthusiasts, and welcome back to our channel, where we uncover the most astonishing secrets of the animal kingdom. Today, we're slowing things down to share with you some incredible surprises about one of the forest's most leisurely inhabitants, the sloth. Known for their slow movements and spending most of their lives hanging upside down from trees, sloths have some unexpected talents that might just change the way you see them. So let's dive into sloth surprises. Swimming and algae. First up, let's talk about swimming. Yes, you heard that right, swimming. Despite their slow-moving reputation on land, sloths are surprisingly good swimmers. These creatures are not just confined to the treetops, they're also adept at navigating through water. Sloths can hold their breath for up to 40 minutes by slowing their heart rates, allowing them to take leisurely swims across rivers and streams. This ability to swim is crucial for them to traverse their rainforest habitat, especially during the rainy season when their home is flooded. Watching a sloth swim is a rare sight, as they use a graceful and efficient dog paddle stroke, moving through the water with ease. This aquatic skill helps them find new feeding grounds and escape predators. Now onto the algae. The fur of a sloth is not just a coat to keep them warm, it's a mini ecosystem. The grooves in their hair collect rainwater, creating the perfect environment for algae to grow. While it might seem unappealing, this green tinge provides sloths with camouflage, blending them into the leafy canopy and protecting them from predators. But that's not all. This algae is also a vital food source. During the dry season, when food is scarce, sloths can nourish themselves by licking the algae from their fur. This symbiotic relationship between sloth and algae is a fascinating example of nature's interconnectedness. In today's episode, Sloth Surprises, Swimming in Algae, we've uncovered just how remarkable these seemingly slow creatures are. Their unique adaptations to their environment, from being adept swimmers to hosting their own algae farms, show us that there's much more to sloths than meets the eye. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the world of sloths. We hope you've been as amazed by these creatures as we are. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more surprising wildlife facts. Until next time, keep exploring the incredible wonders of our natural world.